Dear students, so in this video we are going to see how to simulate the relaxation oscillator using op amp, the operational amplifier, in PSpice software, right? So the relaxation oscillator, it generates a changing voltage at a particular frequency, right? At a particular frequency by charging and discharging the capacitor through a resistor, where the capacitor is connected to the inverting terminal of the operation amplifier, and there is a feedback connected to the negative and positive terminal of operation amplifiers. So this is the circuit, and this is what we are going to simulate in PSpice software, right? So this is the home page of PSpice ORCAD software. Create new project and name it relaxation oscillator, and locate the directory where you want to save the project, and OK, and create a blank project. OK, so the schematic window opens after creating the project. So go to place and part, and from the search bar search UA741. So UA741 is the part name of the operational amplifier. So take the component and place it. Then I just mirror this vertically, and now taking the resistor, so place it here. So place it here. And okay, this one. Yes, next we need to give the DC voltage source to the pin 7 and pin 4. So the positive, DC voltage we give it to pin 7 and negative. Then the capacitor is connected. The ground connection we take here. After placing the ground connection, let us take the wire and complete all the connections, right? Now the output . So the connections are made now. The resistors are by default 1 kilo ohm resistors, and the capacitor is 1 nanofarad. And if you want to change the value of the resistor and the capacitor, so this is the relaxation oscillator circuit we have made. And if you want to give change the value of the resistor or capacitor, click on the value of the component exactly, and you may change the value. So for DC voltage, I'm going to give 12 voltage, right? And here also 12 voltage, right? And let me change this capacitance as 1 microfarad. Yes, that's it. So let us first check the simulation, and later based on our requirement we may change the values of the components used in this relaxation oscillator. So save the file and go to PSpice. Now we are going to create the simulation profile, and go to PSpice, new simulation profile, test relaxation oscillator, give some name, and create. A window will open here, and this is where we are going to give the time period. Yes, we are going to check the time changing waveform, the waveform with respect to time, right? So let me give here 10 milliseconds, and increment as 0.01 microsecond. So apply, okay. Now go to PSPICE and run the simulation. Sometimes it will take time to run the simulation because of the circuit, the kind of configuration we use. A plot window appears after running the simulation, and this is where we are going to have our waveform. So go back to schematic window and place the marker on the line where we want to observe the waveform. So the output is at the pin 6. I place the marker here. Yeah, there is some error. The simulation is not complete. Yes, let us come back to in pin 7 we need to connect the positive voltage, and pin 4 there should be a negative voltage. So let me change the connection here, right? So the negative voltage is given to pin 4, then save it and rerun the simulation. So now the waveform generated correctly, right? So to observe the capacitor charging and discharging, let me add one more plot. And on this plot, I'm going to have a marker on the capacitor. Let's observe. Yes. So this is the waveform. The first waveform is the charging and discharging capacitor, and the second one is the generated square waveform of the relaxation oscillator. And we got the output as shown here. This is the waveform of charging and discharging of the capacitor, and this is the generated square wave of relaxation oscillator. And we can change the values of the resistors and capacitors connected in the circuit configuration and test for different simulation. Yes. Thank you.